Thank you very much, Mr. President. According to StatsSA's recent quarterly labor force survey, 2.5 million young people under 25 cannot find work. There's no getting around the truth. You and the ANC have failed the young people of South Africa. Now, your government's only solution is to create 2 months job opportunities for people, and then they're back in the unemployment queue, which is now 12 million people long, thanks to your government, yourself, and your policies. The only place where real sustainable jobs are being created, Mr. President, is in the DA-run Western Cape, where 368,000 new real jobs were created in a single year, thanks to good, clean, accountable government that creates an enabling environment for jobs to flourish. Unlike the ANC manifesto, which promises only temporary, low-paid government jobs, our pledge is to create 2 million real jobs. Mr. President, in your last sona, before you were forced to walk it back by Minister
Mantashe, what is the question, Honourable Member?
Do you still believe that it's the private sector that creates jobs, and your job is to create the enabling environment for those real jobs to flourish?
The Honourable President.